திருக்காத காட்டுக்குள்ளே பிறக்காத பிள்ளை பிள்ளையானும். Shivakarthikeyan also great. I mean, he's very, very shy.
Shivakarthikeyan, yeah, he's the most notorious one actually. Shivakarthikeyan, he told that he reminds of Rajini.
Even Shivakarthikeyan is like that.
Okay, and next Arvind Sami.
Oh, cuteness personified.
If you were given an option to work again with the following actors, who would it be?
Vijay, I'm waiting.
ஓகே, ஸோ பல வருடங்கள் கழிச்சு ஒரு பயங்கரமான ஒரு கம் பேக் கொடுத்துருக்குற ஈஷா கோபிகர் நம்மளோட இருக்காங்க. ஹாய் ஈஷா, வெல்கம் பேக்.
ஹாய் ஹாய், வணக்கம், தேங்க்யூ, ரொம்ப நன்றி.
ஸோ ஹவ் இஸ் இட் டு பி பேக் டு சென்னை ஆஃப்டர் லாங் டைம்?
ஐ ஆல்வேஸ் லவ் சென்னை.
ஓகே, ஸோ யூஸ்வலி யூ நோ சம் ஆக்டர்ஸ் டூ லாட் ஆஃப் மூவிஸ் டவுன் சவுத், தென் ஆஃப்டர் தட் ஒன்ஸ் தே கோ டு பாலிவுட் தே டோன்ட் கம் பேக் டு சவுத் யூஸ்வலி, பட் யூ ஹவ் கிவன் அ கம் பேக். ஸோ வாட் இஸ்,
பிகாஸ் ஐ ரிக்ரெட் ஹேவிங் லெஃப்ட் தி சவுத்.
So, Arvind Sami sir, one nice moment.
I think all my moments with him were very nice. I was so awestruck by him.
Okay. So, what is the one thing you really admired in that whole thing about Arvind Sami?
See, first of all, more than a professional, I think he's a thorough gentleman. The way he talks, the way he carries himself, the way he behaves is so... It's right there in your face, you know. And... I really liked that.
And after that movie with our Thalabadi Vijay.
Yes. Ninja Nile.
Yeah, how was that?
We shot. The best part about that movie was we shot a lot of it in Mumbai.
Oh, is it?
Okay. Yeah. Manase and all that is Taj, Kolhapur. Yeah. So that was really nice. And he's fun. He's a good dancer. And I had a great time working with him. Honestly, you know, I don't know whether it's my luck or I don't know. Maybe I'm really nice that everyone's nice to me. But I've had some great co-stars.
Okay. So is there any Tamil star you've seen and you were like, you know, I missed acting with them. You know, I should have acted. Even got a nadichirukano. I mean, miss panna or Kollywood actor.
I would like to work with Surya. I would like to work again with my co-stars then, yeah?
Yeah.
Why only
with Thalapathy Vijay?
I would love to work with Arvind sir again. I would love to work with Rajini sir. I've never gotten an opportunity to work with him. And I would like to work with Ajit sir. I've never worked with him then also. These two, yeah.
Okay. Rajini sir in person, you
mean? Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So you've spoken to him?
Yes. Spoken to him. He's so sweet. He's so real. He's so down to earth.
So after, you know, those years and now back with Shivakarthikeyan, how is Shivakarthikeyan treating you?
Shivakarthikeyan also great. I mean, he's very, very shy.
Shivakarthikeyan, yeah, he's the most notorious one actually.
I have not seen that side of me. Of him yet. So yeah, in the sense, he's very helpful because I didn't know what to eat and I'm very like particular about my diet. Mm-hmm. So then he suggested a few places that I should go pick up. And then he asked me if I want food from the house, I'll send you something. I said, no, thank you so much.
So last time when you come for Ilon or something, when you spoke about Shivakarthikeyan, you were told that he reminds of Rajini.
I'm not going to say that again. That became like one big headline.
Do you want to clear anything about that?
What if somebody looks like somebody? I just felt that the look, the hair, the beard, the structure, you know, Rajini sir is very lean and petite. So even Shivakarthikeyan is like that. So I don't know why it was not really said to hurt the sentiments of people. It was just a statement.
It was mistook. So next, we'll rewind Isha's life a bit. I want to know, Isha, chinna vayasula, childhood, what kind of girl you were? It is the most notorious one.
I'm still with my school gang, my college gang. Uh-huh. We all are still friends.
So, a lot of secrets.
And we are very naughty.
So, who was your first celebrity crush?
Aamir Khan.
Oh my God.
And Tom Cruise, of course, from Top Gun.
Mm-hmm. And next, what is the one thing you look for in men? You know, this kind of stuff, I get impressed.
There has to be respect for women. I think a man who really loves his mother, takes care of his mother, would really love his wife.
And what is the one thing which completely puts you off?
People who show off. A wanton display of wealth.
Okay. Mm. So next, if you're given an option to work again with the following actors, again, okay, so Vijay Gant, Arvind Sami, Prashant, Shivakarthikeyan, who would it be?
Vijay.
Yeah? Okay, I'll teach you Thalapathy Vijay dialogue.
Yeah, teach.
ஒரு வாட்டி முடிவு பண்ணிட்டேனா,
ஒரு வாட்டி முடிவு பண்ணிட்டேனா,
என் பேச்ச
என் பேச்ச
நானே கேட்க மாட்டேன்,
நானே கேட்க மாட்டேன்.
One Kollywood actor you want to go for a coffee?
Ajit
sir. You've got both Tala and Talabadi fans now. Yes, that's the smart move. I'll tell each star, okay? Just tell one word about them. Superstar Rajinikanth.
Legend.
Kamal Haasan.
Creative.
Okay. Talabadi Vijay.
I want to say that I want to work with him again.
Tala Ajit.
Wouldn't want to work with him again.
Again?
I wouldn't work with him.
Okay. And next, Arvind Sami.
Oh, cuteness personified.
A.R. Rahman.
Oh, melodious. Even now, this film is A.R. Rahman.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so there's something with you and A.R. Rahman combination.
Yeah, that was one very big reason why I said yes to this film.
Wow.
It brought back memories and I said, this will be a good film.
Nice. So, now we are going to sing a song for Rahman.
1, 2, 3, start. பட்டம்போச்சி பட்டம்போச்சி வட்டு போதும் பட்டம்போச்சி ஓடி வந்து முத்தும் வாங்கி செல் ஓடியோடுவாலும் வில்துல் உஞ்சலாதும் ஒற்றை கிளியே காட்டுவார்கை நத்தில் உண்டு சொல் அந்த மானம் பக்கம் இந்த பூமி சர்க்கம் காட்டில் உலாவும் ஓரி காற்றாகிறோம் நெஞ்சில் வைக்கம் வந்தால் கண்ணில் தூக்கம் வந்தால் போவேறாங்கும் சிறு பணியாகிறோ பிறக்காத கட்டுக்குள்ளே பிறக்காத பிள்ளைகள் பொல்லையானோம்
Amazing. Super, Risha. Thank you so much. It was
nice. That's so much fun.
Yeah.
Keep Thank the same you so much. Going. Thank you.
Do more of Tamil movies too.
I will. Thank you so much. Love you all. Thank you so much for the love. Rumba Nandri.
Rumba Nandri.